Welcome to Jnana Learning ECE Lecture Video Series. Today we are discussing FET, Field Effect Transistor. So if you like this video series, please do subscribe channel for more videos. So Field Effect Transistor, or simply FET. So FET or field effect transistor, actually it is a unipolar device. So what do you mean by a unipolar device? So it is a device which depends only on the conduction of any one particle, that is either electron or holes. Okay, so that's why it is called as unipolar device. And also FET, it is a voltage control device, that is they don't need a biasing current to operate. Now similar to BJT, FET also have three terminals, that is the source, gate and drain. Now there are two subtypes in field effect transistor. The first one is junction field effect transistor and the next one is metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor, or simply MOSFET. This is junction field effect transistor is commonly known as JFET, and metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor is generally known as MOSFET. Now in this JFET and MOSFET, it is again classified based on the mode of operation as depletion mode and enhancement mode. JFET operates only in depletion mode, but MOSFET operates both in depletion mode and enhancement mode. So now I will explain in very simple words what is depletion mode and enhancement mode. So depletion mode, in depletion mode of operation, actually the channel here, it is permanently fabricated by doping at the time of construction itself in case of depletion mode. And in enhancement type, the channel does not exist initially and it is induced at gate terminal. So that is the basic difference between depletion mode and enhancement mode in the level of construction, when we explain it in the means of the construction of JFET and MOSFET. So in depletion mode, the channel is fabricated at the time of construction itself, and in enhancement type, channel does not exist initially and it is induced at the gate terminal. Now in depletion mode operation, it is normally turned on at zero gate voltage itself, and in enhancement mode of operation, it can be switched on by powering the gate. So that's it. Now generally FET is used in amplification and switching applications and all. Now in junction field effect transistor, we know that it operates only in depletion mode, and again we have two subtypes, that is N channel depletion mode and P channel depletion mode JFET. N channel JFET and simply N channel JFET and P channel JFET. So here given the circuit symbol, the symbol of N channel JFET, so here this is drain, gate and source. Now for P channel JFET, this is drain, gate and source. The difference is in the arrow provided here, or the direction provided here. Now coming to MOSFET, we have two modes, that is depletion mode MOSFET and enhancement mode MOSFET. Again similar to that of JFET, in depletion mode we have N channel MOSFET and P channel MOSFET. So in N channel MOSFET, here this is a circuit symbol, the symbol for N channel MOSFET, that is drain, gate and source. And the P channel MOSFET, this is the symbol for P channel MOSFET, this is drain, gate and source. So here see the direction provided here, that is the difference for N channel and P channel. And in enhancement mode also we have N channel MOSFET and P channel MOSFET. So the difference in the depletion mode and enhancement mode in circuit symbol, here this will not be a solid line, this will be like this, this particular line. Clear, that is the difference in the symbols. Now in detail how it operates in depletion mode, the JFET operates in N-channel and P-channel, and the metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor, how it operates in depletion mode and enhancement mode, I will explain in another lecture. So this is the basic introduction of field effect transistor.